Check this out, guys. As you can already see, there are a lot of people who are taking the wrong side. Okay? And look at this. We've seen so many already. और इसके लिए मैं पहले आई यूज टू ब्लेम देम यू नो कि ये लोग ट्रैफिक रूल्स फॉलो नहीं कर रहे हैं एंड ऑल दैट बट लुक एट व्हाट दीज ट्रैफिक गाइज हैव डन हियर ओके देयर इज अ डिवाइडर ऑन द रोड एंड व्हाट दीज गाइज हैव डन इज दैट दे हैव ब्लॉक्ड दीज स्मॉल स्मॉल गैप्स दैट वर अवेलेबल टू दीज गाइज अर्लियर टू कम आउट ऑफ देयर लेन्स एंड you know basically cross the road now because of this idiotic idea that somebody in the traffic department came up with lot of people have you know it's kind of uncomfortable for anybody to come out of your lane if I have to go right I will first have to go left go much ahead on the wrong side then on the opposite side and then take a U-turn and then come back You know, and then again go further ahead, again take a U-turn and then come back to where I'm actually planning to go, you know. Let's say if I'm planning to go from this lane to just a lane behind me, you know, I can't just go there or I can't just cross the road and again get into that lane now. You know, I'll have to do this kind of a catching the right ear with my left hand kind of a thing, you know. And it's disgusting. So, I'm just making this video to share with you the discomfort that people are going through and the point is once again you know it's the difference between policies making and then implementation of those policies yahan pe aake ye road ko beech mein block kar dena is the easiest thing to do like an idiot you know but who is here controlling this traffic who is here controlling these people who are coming from the wrong side disturbing the whole traffic and I don't know what was the logic behind doing this. I'm sure in this video you have already seen enough number of people coming from the wrong side, you know. And I'm not going to blame these people. Of course, government officials have taken some idiotic step here. So, what can these poor guys do, you know, if they have to save their time or... I mean, this is just completely disgusting. So, I can go on and on, but the point is... Look at this and somebody in the government should understand execution well, you know. It's not about behaving like an, you know, uneducated policymaker who just wants to implement a policy but then doesn't know how to execute it well. More people are breaking rules. What are you going to do about it? And they are not to be blamed. Because you have just made them so uncomfortable suddenly by doing this, taking this idiotic step. Dear Pune PMC, please figure this out and do something about it. Thank you.